Alright, so here's the story, okay? So it's just a normal day in YBA, alright? I was grinding, I actually play this game. I trying to grind up so I can make contents about this game. So, and I was trying to I was grinding Dio, right? I was grinding Dio till I am level 33 and then proceed to go to level 40 and prestige. And then randomly there's two other guys which are also gang up on Dio. So I was like, yeah, sure, come on, we can grind together. And they was like, yeah, sure. And then they just randomly attacked me. They was 2v1ing me. There was a guy using Silver Chariot, Requiem, and the other guy used Star Platinum, the world, like me, right? So, they were super toxic. I'll show you guys. So, they are just up here. This guy just, trying to gang up on me because, I was grinding Dio. Okay, so here's the guy. So, that's the Star Platinum guy. And that over there is the Star Platinum. Oh, that's Silver Chariot guy, and that's the Star Platinum guy. So you can see they are grinding together, and then bro, they're just super toxic. So right now I'm just going to, as soon as watch this. So I'm gonna say, why did you kill me? See, he said go or we will get they. Who's they? Who's they? Who is they? We do this quest? I don't care. Bro, I don't really even care. You and this idiot. Okay. See, he's being toxic. He used a Silver Chariot Requiem. 1v1 on you then. See? There you go. 2v1. They're just being so toxic, bro, both of these dude. I was chilling, I was grinding, casually grinding in YBA, and they just decided to kill me. So I'm gonna try to kill them. Right now, he just used his finishing move on me, so I can't do anything much. But I'm gonna try to combo him though. Okay, we might die here, we will die. There you go. Oh, that guy actually killed him. But the Star Platinum guy is super toxic. It was get out. Okay, so there he is. I'm gonna try to follow him and, you know, try to kill him. He was super toxic. He was we do this quest. You and this idiot, get out of here. Bro, I didn't even do anything. All I did is help him with Dio. And, you know, I killed him and I got the quest. And then he was just bro, why did you interrupt me? It's super toxic. So right now, where is he? Probably. So, see? This dude is really bad though. Oh. My bad. Alright, I can't even. Okay. I'll give him the same treatment, boy. I'll give you the 2v1 that you want. Alright? I'm gonna give you the 2v1. Come on. Bro, he's... Okay, he reset. There you go. He was glitching. Alright, so a little update. So the dude who was toxic, being toxic and 2v1ing and claimed that the Dio spot was his. He disappeared, but he's here. As you can see, bro. He disappeared for a good 25 minutes. I've been looking for him for 25 minutes. And the other guy, which using sticky fingers, he is actually just locked off because he was tired and everything. But I will wait until he's done, and you know, I'll give him the treatment that he deserves. So bro, you're being toxic and everything like that. I'm not going to let you go. Alright, so I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna help him out here and then just beat him up. Bro, I will not let Dio kill him. It's pretty hard to find him. He disappeared for a good half an hour, I would say. See, he was yeah. Alright, so it's now my time to, you know, beat him up. There you go. And when he gets up here, I'll give him the treatment that he deserves. How is he? Okay. I'ma wait for this boy. Oh, he fell. Should I just jump down there? Yeah. Alright, so here, I'm going to follow him, and I'm going to, you know, I'ma do the same to him. I'ma trash talk everything to see how he would react. Like, I'ma follow him. Like, all he do is run. Like, he know that he's faster than me, so all he do is run. I'm giving, I'll give you the treatment you deserve, man. There you go. Take that. Take that. Take that. Take that. You. Yeah. Toxic. You trash. What did he say? What did he say? Where is he? Did he locked? What? Did he locked? Nah, he's still here. He is still here. He said Bobux. I don't know what that mean, but like, Robux? Come on, like, bro. Bro, I legit just... Yeah. And now when he's made, huh? What you say? Tax. Probably is cursing, but I don't know. Alright, let's pay him a visit. Like, let's go and pay him a visit. Is he here? Hello? Are you in here? Come on, hello? Probably in this, one of these boxes somewhere. Like, where are you? Here? Hello? Are you here? Hello? Hello? Maybe two down there. One of two down there, or one of these. Hello? Are you actually that trash? Oh, hello? Hello? Nah, no respond. Yeah, that's what I thought. So yeah, pretty sure I'm going to end this video here. I will make a part 2 video if I see him one more time. I don't know. Maybe if he keep being like, you know, if he keep hiding, then yeah. Then that's it. But if I see him one more time, he was... and he keep talking trash, I'll make sure to do another part. But yeah, it is for now. Do look out for YBA content, because I'm grinding and trying to prestige 3, and you know, we'll have fun. But for now, I'll keep grinding, and I'll do let you guys know if I see this trash talker one more time. Yeah, he's not here. So yeah, see ya. While I was in the mind, fucking around at the brain now. Ain't tryna tell you what to do, but tryna play it cool. Baby, I am playing for your rules. Everything look better with a view. While I was in the mind, fucking around at the brain now. I ain't tryna tell you what